Watch your thumb. Yeah. Hey.
Why am I watching my thumb? That's a stop Speedy Gonzales.
Yeah, okay. Yeah. Ooh, nasty pasty. Ooh. You're a bully. Oh,
there's a butterfly over there, look.
Yeah, pretty colour. And that beautiful red light.
Yes, that's red for a reason. I can't remember what it's infrared light. But how about these little guys? Only about 6 inches long. Diamondback rattlesnake from Mexico and Nusa. Boa constrictors.
Mud python and dog tooth cap snake.
Nice enclosure. Snakes never seem to have a friendly smile on their face.
No, Southeast Asia. This one's the mangrove pitfall.
King cobra.
Don't go down there.
Yep. See, they've got a boat cruise over there. See it going by? Near cat on sentry duty. Hello. Yep.
I'll pick a boot. Oh, look.
Can I get between you and the animal, please, love? Can I get between you and the animal? Oh, gee, they got a nice spot, haven't they?
Cheetahs, giraffes, lions, and many more. The southern white rhinos are the largest of all rhino species. Did you know that white rhinos were nearly hunted to extinction? 100 years ago, there were only 50 left. There was a chance to get up close with the world's fastest animal, the cheetah, can go up to 150 kilometers per hour. At the next tram stop coming up soon, why not stroll over to the delightful tropical crops, where you'll be introduced to over 90.
Station 2, Fragile Forest, Reptile Garden and Rainforest Visual. You may like here, Station 2.
The Shaw Foundation Amphitheatre, our foundation of how the graceful sea lion adapts to its watery world. You're sure to have lots of fun.
Have a look on the right here, the statue.
Yeah.
Monica, round at the left here. Now round to the left. Got a free ride. Oh, open six, one or the other. Pygmy hippo.
You see this big hippo? Such a big one.
And there's his next meal. Putting on a show for the camera. Singapore skyline. Whoa. Well, it's Thursday the 16th and we're in Singapore. And one of the sailors' old haunts in this town was a place called Boogie Street. We're about to enter Boogie Street, just up here a little bit on the left-hand side. So really looking forward to that. There's not too much. In fact, there's pretty much stuff all that I remember about this place because it was so long ago. It's certainly all changed, as you'd expect. Boogie Street. So this is Boogie Street. This is how it used to be in the 1960s and 70s. And it looks like they've kept it. Because I do remember this situation. Too cool. In the 60s and 70s, here in Boogie Street, this was the home of the Beanie Boy. I don't really expect to see any today, but they used to throng here in their hundreds. I'm assuming most of them lived in the nearby homes. But yeah, I have fond memories of this place. And most sailors would have fond memories of this place. You're going to Australia. Thursday morning, must be shopping, must be washing day.